Hello everyone, it's Elena and I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to show you guys my dorm room here in Cambridge. The accommodation differs from college to college. Cambridge is a collegiate university which consists of 31 colleges, and I think the best way to think of them is like Hogwarts houses because they provide your accommodation. Some teaching is even provided by the colleges, but lectures are organized by the university, and the colleges even have their own college colors, and everybody has a bit of college pride for their own college. I mean, it's very obvious that St. John's is the best, but some people here are just in denial. But anyway, I'm gonna show you guys what my dorm room looks like in my third year here at Cambridge. So let's go. Welcome to my room. This is what it looks like when you enter. So we have my desk, and then we have the seating area, and then around the corner we have my bed. So let's take a look at everything in turn. So right here at the door, I have my coats, and then down here I have all of my shoes. And then over here, I actually framed this kind of abstract thingy because I wanted to find a place to put this 3D object. I used to have more of these and I always put them on the walls directly because that's what they're actually meant for. But in this room, I'm not allowed to put anything on the walls aside from wherever they've already put a nail for a frame. So that's why this was the only way of using this. And so I decided to put it in a frame. And then here we have my bookshelf, and yes, my bookshelf is ordered according to color, which I'm actually very proud of because I've always wanted to have a bookshelf like that, but I was kind of never organized enough to do that. And of course, I also put my YouTube award here because I did want to put it on display since I am quite proud of actually having it. And then down here, I also have some jewelry, so mainly just some earrings and then also some bracelets. And here I have all of my folders for my different subjects. Lots of paper that I can use for my printer, and then I also have a certificate for which I just haven't found a place yet. And up here I have those baskets in which I store my towels. And yeah, that's my bookshelf complete, and next to it I have my mirror. I'm actually really happy that I have such a big room in which I could put a full-size mirror. And I also hide my backpack behind the mirror because it has some hangers. So my backpack is actually right here, and I just take it with me whenever I need to leave. But honestly, since I pretty much just have online classes, I don't really need it a lot. So most of my classes really just happen here because I can attend them from my room. I love that the desk is in front of this massive window because it is so nice to have all this light while you're studying, though it is sometimes also tempting to look at the people who are punting on the river. But this is what the desk looks like. So I have my speaker here, and I can also use it for timers, which is quite nice, but I also just think it looks pretty cute. And then I have my jewelry tree over here, and another picture. And honestly, this does not have any meaning. Like, I just got a license for it on Adobe Stock, and the only reason I decided on this one was because it has some pink elements and some blue elements, because here in the seating area, there's a lot of blue and all the curtains are blue. And I just love pink, so I kind of wanted the two colors combined, and so I thought this was a great match. And then I have my fake candles right here. I think they actually look pretty real, especially from afar, but I'm not allowed to have real candles, so this is the best I can do. And of course, lots of pens, and then all of the stuff that I need for studying. There's actually some space below here, and here I just have all of my camera battery chargers. And then up here, I just have some stuff for notes and some perfume samples, and also this postcard, which a friend of mine got me, which is actually of my favorite painting. And yes, I did censor it because your girl needs her monetization money. But he got me this postcard after he heard that I went to the museum where it's normally displayed, and they no longer had it on display, and I was pretty sad about that, so I thought it was really sweet that he thought of that. But yeah, that's my desk. I also have some space in these drawers, and I use the first one just for all of my pens and yeah, just some general stationery stuff. Then in the second one, I just have a ton of different things, like some sticky notes, and here those are also stickers. They're kind of like post-its but a little different, but therefore marking, for example, chapters in your textbook, and just lots of supplies like that are in here. And the last one is an absolute mess because it's just all the cables that I don't need at the moment, and so I just throw all of those in here. Next to the desk we have this cupboard, and in here I just store a lot of stuff. So Down here I have my laundry basket, here I have some more shoes and also a yoga mat because I like to pretend that I'm sporty even though I'm absolutely not. And then my tripod, this is my camera bag, and then up here we have some equipment for YouTube. Lots and lots of tissues because those small packages were sold out in Sainsbury's for so long, and so I bought a big package which had just so many of these tiny ones when I was in Germany and I brought it with me. Lots of sanitary products, and then up here we have some bed sheets and yeah, just some random stuff, you know, that you need to store somewhere, and I just do that here. And then up there I have a bigger backpack which I sometimes use for university, but because I have online classes at the moment it's honestly not that relevant. And then just another bag of mine. Next up is this lovely seating area, and guys, this room is just insane. I mean, this is a single person room, like having this much space all to myself, I could not believe it when I entered this room. But I sit here a lot and just read or take notes. It's just a really, really nice space. And I also have the fake flowers that I had in my old room again here. I think they are still very pretty. And here I just have a book, which actually my book club will be discussing this Sunday at 7 p.m. on my Discord server in case you're interested. And then here I have my advent calendar. And I actually got this as a gift from a German YouTuber. She does beauty content, and if you're interested, I'm gonna link her channel down below. She's a very, very sweet person. I've been watching her YouTube videos for so long, and now I got a gift from her, which is kind of insane to me. So thank you so much again. And then here we have a few more fake candles because I'm really into them. I think they really just make it look a lot more cozy, so that's why I put quite a few of them up. And of course also a memory of my bunny and some more bunny themed decoration, because every room in which I live has bunny themed decoration. Now we're getting to this corner of the room, and I think it's really handy that I have a sink here because it's super useful for just quickly brushing your teeth, washing your hands and stuff. And you also have some storage space behind the mirror, so I keep some of my beauty products here. I usually do my skincare here, and then I do my makeup and stuff in the bathroom. And then I also have some storage space down here, which I mainly use for spare beauty products and stuff like that. Next to the sink, we have my bed. And I love that I have this little space here because I can use it to put down my book or to just leave some water there. I also always charge my headphones here because I always listen to the Calm app with the sleep stories at night. So I always have my headphones near my bed. And then I just have some nail polish and stuff like that here in this little basket. And yeah, then I have some decoration up here because here was another nail that the college provided, so I was allowed to put something up, and so I just put this thing up again. I just think it looks really cool, and I think it also fits quite well. I also have a little carpet here, and then I also have this big one here in the seating area, and of course here's also my wardrobe. And yeah, it's actually a pretty big wardrobe, I think. My wardrobe in my previous college room was very small, but this one's really big, so I can even store my suitcase up here, which is great. But otherwise I could also just store it under the bed. And I mean, that's a lot of space for a wardrobe in college, so that's really, really great. And there is also this thing here through which you can actually partition the room if you'd like. So you can just, you know, put it out and then you have a partition. But honestly, this thing is really, really difficult to move, so I haven't really used it. It would also be kind of inconvenient because, I mean, I have this seating area here and I don't really want to separate that. And so I don't really have a desire to put that out, but I tried once just to see how it works, and it was very, very difficult to get it out and then to put it back. So I think I'm just gonna keep it there and not really move it. But yeah, the room itself is really great and very, very spacious for a single person. So I absolutely love it, honestly. Now I'm gonna show you guys the bathroom and also the kitchen. My bathroom is separate from my room, but it's literally like 10 seconds away from it, so it's not really a big deal. And again, we have some storage space behind the mirror, and then I just keep my makeup brushes and some soap here at the sink. And in the storage space below the sink, I just keep some cleaning supplies and stuff like that. And then I also have a heater in here. This is actually the heater that gets the warmest, so it's always very, very cozy warm in here. And I just keep my towels on there. And then we have a shower here, so yeah, just a very standard bathroom, but honestly, it's great. It has good lighting, you can do your makeup here, you have lots of space for storing your stuff. 10 out of 10. And lastly, we have the kitchen. This is the only space which I'm sharing with other students. And since all the other students are coming in from this door, this makes it sound like there are a lot. There are actually only two other people who use this kitchen, which means it's very, very big for just the few people who use it. But since they mainly just stay on that side, I pretty much have one side of the kitchen to myself, which is luxurious. And so this is basically my fridge. And then I just keep some of my food here, and I have this thing here which I use for drying all of my stuff. And then I just keep some food in these different cupboards here. And I mean, it's just amazing to have such a massive kitchen and yeah, basically have one area of it completely to myself, which is really, really nice. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this dorm tour, and I gotta say I am very grateful that I ended up with this room. I don't know how I got so lucky, but I think it is an amazing room because it is a one-person room, but it is very big and you also have massive windows, so you have a lot of natural light throughout the day, which is just great. So yeah, looking forward to spending some more time in this room.